Mount St. Mary stunned Bryant 73-68 Tuesday night in the Northeast Conference Tournament Championship game, clinching their bid to the NCAA Tournament. The Mountain was NEC's number 4 seed and Bryant was second seeded. That game marked Mount St. Mary's 8th appearance in the NEC Championship game since joining the league more than 3 decades ago. Their last championship win was in 2017.